Deputy Head of School here at King David, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you to our graduation ceremony tonight.
I want to leave you with a little blessing at the end. It simply is that you should realize the powers that you guys have taken from here and you now possess and you have with you, and then realize above and beyond that, the power that you have is much greater. Use it wisely.
So on behalf of Ari, myself, and the board of King David High School, we wish you all a lifetime of health, success, and personal fulfillment in whatever direction your new path takes you. As co-president of the school, I want to thank the administration, staff, and teachers for their ongoing and inspirational support that have brought these 22 incredible kids to this point in their lives.
I have a message that I like to share each year with the graduating class. I have the utmost respect for you, so let me close by asking that you never lose your enthusiasm to make a difference in the lives of others. Study and work to create communities that will be healthy and safe for your own children and for the children of others across this beautiful planet. Love yourself, your friends, your family, and be sure to create time for yourself and for others. Be honest. You cannot buy integrity. Remember to say please and thank you. After you are married, remember to say sorry. And mean it. Before you leave tonight, find the time to talk to those who have supported you, your families, your friends, your teachers. Give them the kudos, the hugs, the thanks that they deserve for always being there for you and always wanting the best for you, even when they did not make it easy for you. That's how you know they really cared. I wish each and every one of you a lifetime of challenges, achievements, and always embedded in your compassion for others. On behalf of the King David community, Kol HaKavod to the King David High School graduating class of 2000.
Very pleased to present the Hebrew University Scholarship to Eliza Hirsch.
She's pleased to present the Max and Ann Rosenthal Award to Benjamin Katz. It gives me great pleasure to present the Fanny Dodick Award to Vivian Grinfeld.
I am very pleased to present the David Laharn Science Award to Sally Lazar. It is with great pleasure that I present this year's Isha Eshkalet Award to Abby Giraffe.
I am pleased to present this year's Menschlichkeit Award to Ben Zlotnick.
It's my great pleasure to present the Cohen Reese Prize to Michal Vandervoort.
This year's Gay Hardcastle Memorial Award recipient is Lisa Nimco.
I'm very pleased to present the Naomi Frankenberg Award to Anna Barron.
It is our pleasure to present the King David High School PAC Award to Adam Carmelli.
I'm very pleased to present the Cheryl Michelson Yay Nade Doduck Memorial Scholarship to Michal Vandervoort.
It is my pleasure to present the Harold Zlotnick Business Award to Jacob Power.
It is my pleasure to present the Cambridge & Company Award to Claire Reback.
It is my distinct pleasure to present the Feuerstein Award to Vivian Grinfeld.
It's with great pleasure that I present the Congregation Shari Tefillah Merit Scholarship, Dr. Arthur Hayes Founding President's Award, to Claire Reback.
It is my pleasure to present this year's Deloitte Award of Excellence to Ben Katz.
I'm pleased to present the Gordon Diamond Service Award to Ben Zlotnick.
As we go our own ways next year, we should remember the friendships we developed here and the family, which is our grave. These strong bonds hold us together with magic pixie dust as we fly into our futures. These bonds will forever keep us young. Peter Pan once said, "God give us memory so that we might have roses in December." So too do I believe God gave us memory in order to remember our time here at King David, so that 5 years from now, as we get ready to open a new chapter in our lives, we can reminisce about the days when we thought we would never grow up. Congratulations, class of 2013. Mazel tov.
The heart is a bloom.